Whoa, it's $11.
Looking forward to the day we play.
Oh.
Good luck.
Where's Zippy? Let's play Zippy. Control F Zippy. Zippy. Oh, Zippy. Ah, I found Zippy. Oh, the most recent challenge. Good luck, Zippy. Never played before. Oh, also, thanks, Piehole. Subbing for 19 months. Oh, let's play Gambit against Zippy. The England Gambit of Greatness. Ooh. Opponent doesn't want to take a free pawn. So there's a funny line after knight e5. Oh, opponent doesn't do it. I have a funny story after this game I'll have to share. Let's play this. Hey, is Tagi here? Or no, people just using the Tagi emote. And the Tagi command. My badgers will come for you. What is a badger? It's like an animal. It's like a beaver? Wait. Or is it like a platypus? Was the knight free? Oh no. Oh no! I saw the knight was defended. I was so fixated on moving or making the knight move to a sad place. Ah. Okay. So I'm not winning immediately. The position's still good though. I think I should take. Just have more possibilities in the center. Yeah, I was too fixated on what a badger is. Okay, this is pleasant. My queen really doesn't have too many squares. Okay, let's look up what a badger looks like. Oh, it's like a raccoon. Or it's the same color as a raccoon. But it's... Huh. It's a badger. Wait, that's not a raccoon. What is this? It's like a combination of a raccoon and a possum. Kind of. Or a beaver and a platypus. It's kind of beaver-like. Huh. Thought it's like a sports team, too.
Honey badger don't give a...
What? Honey badger... Oh. Wait, what's the difference between a badger and a honey badger? Alexa, what's the difference between a badger and a honey badger?
This might answer your question. According to Wikipedia, badgers are short-legged omnivores in the families Mustelidae and Mephitidae. Badgers are a polyphyletic grouping and are not a natural taxonomic grouping. Badgers are united by their squat bodies, adapted for fossorial activity. All belong to the caniform suborder of carnivorous mammals. The honey badger, also known as the rottle, is a mammal widely distributed in Africa, Southwest Asia, and the Indian subcontinent. Because of its wide range and occurrence in a variety of habitats, it is listed as least concern on the UCN Red List. It is the only species in the genus Mellifera and in the Mustelid subfamily Mellifernae.
Alexa, go on. Oh no, my queen!
Rise on the darkest day, got me feeling some kind of way.
Alexa, quiet.
Honey badger, let me tell me love.
Alexa, stop it.
Wow.
_ Strife redeemed. Hello.
Oh, hello to Sir Strife.
Wow.
Triple fork leads to Queen Sack's mother mate. I hope YouTube doesn't copyright me for that. We got some interesting badger facts. Got some nice triple fork. Got unexpected despacito. I don't know how I'll edit it, but I'll have to find some copyright-free music.
My oh my, what a wonderful mate.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, zippity. So Jan Christoph Duda should have a son and name him Zippity. And then it would be Zippity Duda. That would be nice. Oh yeah, the one thing I wanted to share about this game. So knight of three, e4. There's a move here, knight e5. Look at this. This is an England gambit, declined, reversed Mikoli Mamembe. Whatever that means. It's a long opening variation. I thought there was some longer name though. Wait, let me Google this. It's been played, oh wow, it's been played over 10,000 times. Oh yeah, so if you look on chess.com will say England gambit declined, reverse Alekhine, reverse Krebs, reverse Mikoli Mamembe variation. Now, it's probably more difficult to like learn the name of the opening than to learn the opening itself. Anyway, if that goes on YouTube, hello to YouTube. I don't know if that was the most instructive video, but hopefully it was enlightening. Yeah, a lot of things happened that game. I missed a chance to win the knight. And then... White's still probably doing okay. Oh, never mind. Stockfish doesn't think so. Yeah, because there's no way to actually defend the knight here. You could try this, but then
reverse,
bishop f5.
Reverse. I thought we were playing chess, not Uno.
What? Oh, Uno. Oh, I haven't played Uno in a while. I should stream Uno.